Hello everyone, this tutorial will make you excited, because it's easy. Let's check this out. First, prepare your image to trace. I have one image ready to trace. Trace image into 16 colors. Wait for it. We make it simply this image to get vector we need. Reducing anchor point.